Hi Winnie, good to see you again. And we are running a masterclass conference and exhibition at the end of June in Jakarta on Vertical Kampung. And we would very much like to see you there in the beginning of July, and we really hope you could come. But before that, being here in Delft and seeing your explorations with villages, kampung, verticality, would you have any positive suggestions for the participants, what we could explore, since you know the topic pretty well?
I think there are two sides. One is the how to say intensify current kampungs in Jakarta. What is needed in terms of finance, in terms of spatial potential? Wait a minute, guys. We are filming.
Sorry.
Should we restart?
No, just continue. I will start your sentence.
There are two observations. Actually, they come together in one. When you look to current sites, current, say, kampungs in Jakarta, then the question there is how to innovate them, how to improve them, how to enrich them, how to make them more intense and dense, how to make them give them more economical vibration. And that leads to spatial models as well, to financial models. What is needed for doing that. We can learn from that to see that how that you would do in, say, a similar way, but then on a vacant site. So is it then, can we learn from that trajectory? And can we apply it then also on that vacant site? Why? Because I do think that Jakarta has a kind of special appearance and special role within the world. Because it's the flattest city. It is a city which combines small scale with big scale in a very beautiful way. And the subject, how kind of individualism can be combined with density, also on new sites, seem to me an attractive, say, mirror to consider. Because then you strengthen the character of that city, you make it more special in the whole, among other cities. How to do that on vacant sites, that's then the issue. And I guess that will be the workshop about. To set up, say, ideas for that. Can it then still look like a kampung or not? Or will it look like a Danish model almost? That's for you now to discover. I do think that your cultural as well as your climatic aspects, probably also the desires of the upcoming lower middle classes, that can lead already to a specific interpretation of that. And it would be good to map that in the workshop and to see and to show the outcomes of that.
Thanks a lot, Winnie. See you in Jakarta.